Welcome to my video in which I will tell you more about the new Cyrus QXR Digital DAC module. If you're not familiar with what a DAC is, let me tell you only that DAC stands for Digital to Analog Converter, and as the name suggests, it converts digital music into analog signal, which the amplifier needs in order to amplify it and output to loudspeakers. Now, QXR is the latest solution launched by Cyrus based on the new ESS chips that may be built into Cyrus integrated amplifiers and preamplifiers. You will find all digital inputs looking at the back panel of your Cyrus product. You can tell that the Cyrus unit is fitted with a QXR module by a small badge in the bottom right corner of the front panel and the QXR logo on the screen during the startup sequence. Well, that depends on what you expect. There has been a lot of progress in the DAC domain in recent years. DACs designed now handle higher sampling rates, add less noise and distortion, so you can get a much higher quality from all your digital sources. The QXR platform will handle all sources, be it a CD, PCM or DSD. The highest quality files I was able to find and try out were 32-bit 384 kHz and DSD 256. As you can see, the QXR module handles them with ease. On my channel, you will find a video on new Cyrus DAC technology. You will find a link below. It provides additional information.